stuck here while me ship is being repaired. Till then, I'm here to haunt ya!
Times do I have to tell you I don't believe in ghosts and I never liked you.
Patrick! 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 You gotta help me! The flying ghost! Gary! Don't you dare hurt my little Gary!
Oh, I just wanted to pet the little guy. There, there. Dutchie's not gonna hurt you. I love me a good snail.
Gary!
Nothing better than giving a good scare.
It's okay, Gary.
Don't get too comfortable.
Good night, Gary. Is this gonna be much longer?
Why aren't you freaking out, lad?
Well, you've been here a while, and, well, I've seen all your tricks.
What are you trying to say? I know when I'm washed up. I've been doing the same material for years. Scaring is a young man's game. It's time to give up the ghost. No pun intended.
Then I'm just used to it, that's all.
Don't lie to me.
You just gotta scare someone other than me.
Mind if I test it out? Yeah, this does feel comfortable.
Oh, could you excuse me a moment?
Forget it.
So, what do you think?
It's a picture. I'm not scary anymore.
Just what kind of talk is that? You're just off your game, that's all.
Maybe I just need a break. Take some time off, you know?
Sure, relax a little.
Maybe stay with a friend for a while. On a comfy couch in a pineapple. Just for a little while longer, till I get back on my feet.
Thanks, Lassie. Now let's just get this here bag of doubloons back to the Krusty Krab.
Not so fast. That there booty be mine.
Hey, you thieving bilge rat. I stole his gold fair and square.
I got it,
Me gold!
You mean my gold.
Hey, that's funny. This chest says it belongs to the Flying Dutchman.
The Flying Dutchman? You ain't afraid he's gonna want it back?
Nah. We used to be part of the Dutchman's crew. We stole his gold hundreds of years ago. But the Dutchman hasn't found us yet. And he never will.
Avast!
Huh?
Heave to and prepare to be boarded by the Flying Dutchman.
The Dutchman? How did he track us down?
Unless there be a snitch aboard.
and it's my civic duty to report stolen property.
Why, you scurvy little scum scrubber. You've ruined everything.
Welcome to my world.
Avast there, you scurvy thieving barnacle bats!
Dutchman! Oh, boy, am I glad we finally found you!
So, it be me old first mate who stole me gold and me crew!
Stole your gold? We just went out to get pizza.
That was 300 years ago.
We got lost?
Oh, but we've been looking for you ever since to give you back your treasure. Me booty! What? Maybe I misjudged you, fellas. I'm sorry I was so cross with you. Ah! Why, you treacherous sea devils! When I'm done with you, you... Okay, now I'm a little bit peeved.
That Dutchman was always a sap.
Frog Whiskers! The Dutchman's on our tail!
Ha ha ha! Now that the engine's fixed, the Dutchman will never catch up with us.
Boiler room! We're losing power! Report!
The engine's on fire, sir!
The Dutchman's gaining on us!
We're going down! Brace for impact!
Don't go anywhere, kiddies, because you're about to be cursed like you've never been cursed before!
Uh-oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Observe!
Later, in the void.
Welcome to the Cursed Crab. How can we serve you this eternity?
I just need to use the bathroom.
Right over there.
Well, here's your milkshake, Sandy.
Gotcha, you little gremlin!
And what would you like, sir?
I want a plain donut.
How's the haul, Mr. Squidward?
Everyone's paying with bones.
Well, money's money.
No, I mean actual bones.
Those must be worth something down here.
Order up, Squidward. Everybody hold on to something. It's time to flip the bodies. Hit it!
Isn't this great, Squidward? There's never time to wash the ceiling during the day.
Open 24 hours a day. What a stupid idea. Who wants a Krabby Patty at 3 in the morning?
Oh, boy, 3 a.m.
Just look at this place. It's like a ghost town in here. Very funny, SpongeBob.
What?
And the lights will flicker on and off, just like the story. I get it.
Hey, Squidward, how are you doing that without moving the switch?
I'm not doing it. It must be the stupid faulty wiring in here. This place isn't built to run 24 hours a day. What? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Nice try, Squidward.
Nice try what?
The phone will ring, and there'll be no one there. Oh, you crack me up.
SpongeBob, I'm not doing this. Calm down. All right, what was it? There was the lights, and the phone, and the walls will ooze green slime. Oh, wait, they always do that. But what was that third thing?
I didn't know the buses ran this late.
They don't.
Well, they're dropping someone off.
The sass ringing! The sound of the flash singing! The bash pinging!
The hash slinging slasher!
Oh. At last you understand! We're doomed!
No, that's not it. I am just so touched that you would go to the trouble to dress up as a ghostly fry cook and stand on the other side of the street just to entertain me. You must really like me.
SpongeBob, there are two problems with your theory. One, I hate you. And two, how can that be me when I'm standing right here? No matter what I've said, I've always sort of liked you.
Squidward, I use your clarinet to unclog my toilet.
Huh?
Get away, get away, get out of here! You're not welcome here!
Can I have a job application? I brought my own spatula. I called earlier, but I hung up because I was nervous.
Do you have references?
Wait! If that was you on the phone and you on the bus, then who was flickering the lights?
Nosferatu!
Ghost extracting machine!
You look like I just saw a ghost.
Success! You gotta give up the ghost if you want to make toast. What? No, no, no! Stupid ghost hands! What's so funny, stupid ghost?
You are, that's what. You can't just float in on your first day and pick things up. Here you go. Grab it. Grab it. Get it.
I can't grab it.
I like you, Squirt. I got a soft spot in me dead heart for thieves. I can teach you how to pick things up.
I love you.
But first, you need to learn the basics of being a ghost. First lesson, shape-shifting. Shape-shifting is one of the easiest things a ghost can do. You just have to think of a horrible thing and poof! Ah!
You become it!
Ah! Now, you try.
I did it!
That's not horrible! What were you thinking? Bad ghost! Bad! Now that's horrible!
Now, can you teach me how to pick things up?
Not yet! Next lesson, staring. Pay close attention, Squirt. This is how you scare someone.
Okay, my turn.
Shh! Someone's coming.
Watch me scare this dummy real good.
Well, yes. scared yourself. I guess that counts. Next lesson! Haunting houses! All right, pupil. It's time to apply all you've learned and frighten this guy's legs off.
With pleasure.
Who's that? Oh, that new SpongeBob!
Monster mouth with a bucket of ghost goo. Very good marks. Nice haunt, Swabby.
Oh, what a terrible nightmare. Oh, thanks for being here, Clary. You'll keep the monsters away.
Hey, I picked something up. I can pick things up.
Look at you. You skipped ahead to the last lesson.
It's okay. You don't have to.
I can't believe I'm out here with the jelly spotters. I mean, all my life I wanted to be a jelly spotter, and now I'm out here with you guys with the nets and the jars and the jellyfish, and I'm with Kevin, and Kevin's with me, and we're all with each other, and we're jellyfishing together, and it's fun, and I like it.
Hold it!
Before you become a jelly spotter, you have to pass a rigorous test.
A rigorous test, test, beetle.
Quiet! Shh! Your first test, catch a jellyfish.
Hey, I caught one! Am I a jelly spotter now?
Maybe he caught one in the club.
That doesn't count.
Ouch!
Wah, wah, wah.
I meant two jellyfish.
Two jellyfish, meet in the net.
Meet in the net. That's not what I meant. I meant 20 jellyfish.
Oh, let's see. One, two, three.
Wah, wah, wah.
Jelly spotters allow jellyfish to eat jelly off their face.
Who wants to lick my cheeks? I see I have some takers.
How does it feel?
Ah, it tickles my nose.
Not for long.
Wah, wah, wah.
Will you cut that out?
Am I in the jelly spotters now?
No, I have many more tests for you to take.
Am I in the jelly spotters now?
No.
Am I in the jelly spotters now?
No.
Now?
No.
Now?
No.
Now?
No!
Now? Now? Now?
Okay, SquarePants, it is your turn to get zapped. I mean, are you ready for your final test?
I'm ready!
You'd better be, because we're going to capture a queen jellyfish.
A queen? Can I help?
Oh, don't worry. We can't do it without you.
Perfect! Hey, Patrick, you know what time it is?
Time to put on my ham boots?
No, it's time to party!
Where's everybody?
When are your other guests coming, old man Jenkins?
What do you mean? This is the biggest turnout I've ever had!
Oh, 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 oh.
think the party's over.
Over? Why, it's just getting started.
How did you guys know about the barn dance?
Well, we seen your invitation.
Invitation? What invitation?
And hoe down tonight. Aliens, welcome.
Patrick, your crazy tractor driving invited them.
I have a crop circle license, too.
Thank you kindly for inviting us, old timer. Well, we're off to destroy the universe.
You're a bacon beat any time.
Annihilate safely.
Hey ho, Jenkins! Has SpongeBob worked off me bill yet?
You're all peed off, Krabs. Now come back and visit any time, SpongeBob.
Bye,
old man Jenkins!
And we gathered pearly eggs, fed the wormhogs, milked Bessie, and then we met some nice space aliens.
Aliens? That's ridiculous. I think you've been working too hard, boyo. Looks like you got farm stroke. You must have been hallucinating. There ain't no such thing as UFOs.
Gee, you think we just imagined it?
Yeah, probably. A UFO!
Don't worry, Mr. Krabs. There's no such thing as aliens.
Well, I'm gonna get to the bottom of this thing.
Wouldn't that be the top?
Squid, wait! Squid!
A few inches later.
Ship!
SpongeBob, how long are you gonna stay in your little fantasy world?
No, look! A giant ship!
Great, let's go! Now I can finally give this anchor dropper a piece of my mind!
I don't know, Squidward. That ship has a spooky green glow around it.
That's probably because its good-for-nothing owner is too lazy to clean or drop his anchors in the right place.
Squid,
wait!
All right, who owns this crate? Come on out, I want to file a complaint.
Doesn't this place seem familiar?
I don't know, why?
I don't know, doesn't it just kind of ring a bell?
Yes.
I know who owns this boat. I just can't place the name. No, no, it's not.
I am the Flying Dutchman.
That's it. Squidward, this ship belongs to the Red Baron.
Who be disturbing the Flying Dutchman in his own lair?
It's Squidward. He wants to complain to you.
No, I don't.
But what about all that stuff about him having a dirty ship and being lazy and all?
I never said that.
Insulting a man's ship be worse than insulting his mother.
No, no, wait. It was his mother you said was dirty, not his ship.
Ow.
You're next.
That was a close one.
Welcome back.
That was a closer one.
Welcome back.
Hey, how come when they act up, all they get is the welcome wagon? If you ask me, it's...
So, are you gonna try that again?
Probably.
How about now?
No, no, they're not.
Phew.
Now listen. Whosoever sets foot on the Flying Dutchman's ship, uninvited or otherwise, shall become members of his ghostly crew forever and ever.
Will we be getting business cards?
You're part of my crew now, and our job is to sail around and frighten people. It'll be grueling, mind-numbing, and repetitive. Just like daytime television.
Now, you listen here, mister. If you think I'm gonna spend more than 5 minutes on this dumpster, then you're crazy. I mean, look at this place. It's disgusting. Whoever told you that hanging oil lamps next to hardwood paneling was a good idea? Oh, now what? I suppose you're gonna show me. Oh, gee, that's very nice. Oh, what is this? Some kind of magic act?
Would anyone else like to enter the Fly of Despair?
No! We know our place now, Mr. Dutchman.
We'll do anything you say.
Then, for starters, you can swab the deck.
Look, Patrick, a real live ghost mop.
And I got this hat.
Listen, we're heading down to Bikini Bottom tonight for a little haunting spree. So I want this ship to look good and scary.
You mean you want it to look good and scary? Well, I think we could probably...
No. I think he means he wants it to look so good that it's scary.
Or maybe that by looking so scary, you forget that it doesn't look good.
I don't get it.
Look, it's easy. It simply means that...
Never mind what it means! I just want it to look scary! That's it! You know, mold growing on the ceilings, bugs in the sink.
So you don't want it to look good?
Get moving!
I say, his life is a wonderful life, a wonderful life, 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 life.
Random walking. Hey, Squidward, I don't think this walking random thing is working.
SpongeBob!
Oh, no! SpongeBob has disappeared! Whatever will I do?
SpongeBob gone, hallelujah! SpongeBob gone, I don't give a tuna!
How about a what?
Of course.
Beep, beep. Beep, beep.
Go around!
The fun never ends with us, huh, Squidward?
Neptune, you're hideous!
You too, but somehow you still retain your allure.
Well, here we are in Random Land. Sure's for that. Sure's for that. Oh, the neighborhood must be affecting my speech. Come on, let's put our grind to the nose stone.
Aw, Squidward, can we take a minute to smell and stop the roses? Smell and stop the roses? I mean, stop and smell the...
Now where are we?
There's an exit! Come on!
What is it?
Oh, it's those lost delivery boys. Let's go and
I'll take that bag.
One delivery is as good as another.
This delivery is property of the Krusty Krab until it is in the hands of the person who ordered it. But ma'am, you can place an order anytime.
Hand me the address. 86 Screwball Street. There's a hole in it.
Oh, I'm a collector.
No taste for accounting.
Why don't we just arbitrarily knock on doors?
Hey, now you're thinking random.
Yeah.
There, Screwball Street. Knock, knock.
Excuse me, ma'am. Did you order a Krabby Patty?
Can I dunk it in cuckoo like my marshmallows?
Oh, may I? Hey, tough mallows. Could be more marshy.
Here. Brush your tooth. This whole place is inside out, so why not an upside down house? For sale.
Hello, handsome.
Oh? Well, wouldn't I like you to get me to like you? Knowing you would get me better to know you.
Hello, anyone home? Maybe I should say that upside down. Oh, I know. Hello, anyone home? Ooh, upside down cake. Oops.
I see you've got an eye for home design, son. You are gonna love this house. There's no downside. You get it? No downside?
Oh, I'm not looking to buy. I'm just delivering for the Krabby Krust.
This bag is mine!
Patrick?
No?
Thank goodness you're there. I got a splinter in my thumb and...
Oh, I see. Well, I'm pretty booked today. But I think I can fit you in.
Thanks, Patrick.
No problem. You called the right person, Mr. SpongeBob. Now, let's see where the problem's at. Interesting.
Patrick?
Interesting.
Patrick, this isn't helping.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you were a doctor.
I'm not.
Oh, but I'm sure you can figure it out with your 12 years of med school.
Patrick, you didn't go to med school.
So?
Patrick, I'm sorry. I really need your help.
Oh, no, no. It looks like you have things under control.
Please, Patrick. I don't want to go home early.
Okay, but we play by my rules, Square Bob. Well, here's your problem. But don't you worry, buddy. We're gonna make it go away.
Ah, thanks, Patrick. You're a lifesaver. Ow!
There appears to be a little bit of swelling. This garbage compress should help that go down. That doesn't look good. Yeah, but my shift is over. Call me in the morning, if you can still dial a phone.
What's that?
What's what?
Behind your back.
You mean this?
Put your hat on, boy. Show some company pride.
Company pride, of course.
SpongeBob?
Yes?
Have you always had three legs?
Yes.
Interesting. Well, what's this about a splinter that Squidward's been telling me all about?
Ah!
All right, boy, let's see it.
Come on, SpongeBob. It's just a little splinter. I mean, how bad could it be? Oh, merciful Neptune. Okay. No problem. No problem. Problems happen. Whew! For a second there, I thought I was gonna have to pay a workman's compensation.
What's workers' compensation?
You know, when you get paid for sitting at home.
You mean I can get paid while I'm at home?
Yeah, what do you think conversation stands for? Squidward?
I get my conversation now.
Oh, sorry, Squidward, your shift ended over 2 minutes ago.
Oh, boy! Aren't dentist offices fun? Oh, they've got colorful wooden beads on wires. Whoa, look at it go!
Slow down, SpongeBob. This place is scary enough without you going crazy with the beads.
Incidentals with a startling number called Dramatic Music Stings. Coming up, here's the Spookers with a haunting little tune called Ominous.
Patrick Star, we're ready for you now.
Aw, come on, Patrick. The doctor will fix you right up.
Sit here, please. Dr. Mundane will be right with you.
Agnes, please turn down that radio. I'm Dr. Beige Mundane. You must be Patrick Star. What seems to be the problem?
No problem, I was just leaving.
No, Patrick, sit!
Good boy! Ow!
Stop! Let's take a look in your mouth. Open wide, please. I see the problem. Your friend here still has a baby tooth.
Wanna see?
Gucci Goo.
I still have a baby tooth?
Yes, and the pain is coming from your adult tooth trying to push your baby tooth out of the way.
That's not right!
It's the natural way of things. If you want the pain to go away, then I need to extract the tooth.
You leave my baby tooth alone, you monster!
Patrick, come back!
Nobody's gonna tell me what to do with my baby tooth. This tooth is staying in my mouth.
Okay, Patrick, but that means your tooth won't be going to Tooth Island.
Tooth Island?
Yeah, Tooth Island. It's where the Tooth Fairy takes all the baby teeth that are left under pillows. Tooth Island is a wonderful place where teeth can be free. They can soak in the calcium pools all day or sleep in the comfort of the pink gum trees. They get to swing on floss vines and never, ever have to worry about cavities. Come on out. Of course, I guess your baby tooth could be happy in your mouth, all alone by itself.
I don't care, SpongeBob. I know what's best for my tooth. I can make it happy. Oops.
What am I gonna do?
Hey, SpongeBob.
Whoa!
I see you've got yourself a little problem with the cooties.
Yeah, and I lost my job over it.
Lost your job, you say? I might be able to help you. If you can do something for me.
Anything, Plankton! Anything!
Ridding SpongeBob of his worms will put him forever in my debt. That secret formula is good as mine. Time to crash this lousy party. Get it, lousy, louse? Oh, I'm good. You're on your own, worm boy.
Soon after.
SpongeBob's voice!
Now back and fight the
ghost! Squidward! 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 I need a hug! Does that mean no hug?
There will be no hugs! Get away from me, you must fall, Daddy!
This is my life from now on, huh? Just call me SpongeBob Worm Pants, because that's all I am. Just an apartment for worms. Looks like I really wormed my way out of that one. Gary, it feels so good to be worm-free.
SpongeBob, I need a hug!
That is so precious. Sold! I'll take that one right there.
You wish to obtain one of my rare and extremely dangerous... Huh?
Oh, yeah, this is the one.
Beware, boy. This is no ordinary pet.
Gary's gonna be so happy.
You must understand, these creatures can be very unstable, especially around other pets.
Yeah, thanks, bye.
Why bother? They never listen.
Sheriff? I nabbed your bank robber.
There's your culprit right there.
Now cuff him.
Hello, Gary! Oh, I brought you a surprise! Your very own play pal! His name is Puffy Fluffy, and he'll keep you company while I'm at work. You two get to know each other. I'll be right back. Eat up, you two. Gary! What happened to your manners? You be nice and share with Puffy Fluffy. Come here, you. There you go, Fluffy. Now eat up. I'm gonna go make some enchiladas.
Oh.
Done! Oh, these enchiladas are hot, hot, hot! Geralt, it is not nice to ignore new friends. Why don't you two play a little? That will help you bond. Great! Now my enchiladas are cold. What? Gary, what has gotten into you, boy, huh? Because you refuse to show the least bit of respect for our new friend, and because you have ruined my enchilada dinner, I have no choice but to put you to siesta early tonight. I hope you're happy now. Good. Maybe you could extend that happiness to your new friend. Aw, look at you two. So cute together. I accept your apology, Gary. Now you be good to him. Good night. I am gonna sleep so well knowing that Gary's got a good buddy to take care of him. Gary, shame on you! Puffy Fluffy is perfectly harmless. See? There he is. Fast asleep. Now will you let me sleep, Gary, please? Good night.
It'll be over now, Sponge Matey.
Oh, can I just have one more handshake, Captain?
Sure as you're born. So, you two scallywags want to work for me, eh?
I want to be the manager.
Well, you're both in luck. It just so happens I'm looking for two new managerers.
Yeah!
To manage me toilets.
Well, here's another fine mess you've gotten us into.
Hair.
The humiliation in here stinks.
This is all your fault, Plankton. I'm gonna keelhaul your face at lunchtime.
Why wait? Let's take a coffee break.
Two guys! Fighting! Toilet paper everywhere!
Oh, yeah? Who's defiling me, Rister?
He did it!
Get off of him, Plankton!
It was obviously Krabs' fault!
Why are you siding with Plankton?
Why are you siding with Krabs?
They're arguing!
And spinning out!
Stop hitting myself! Ow! Stop hitting myself! I'm sick of you!
What in Neptune's name is wrong with myself? No way you're gonna win out of everyone!
Jeez, is that what we sound like?
I hope not, because that's pathetic.
Hey, kids, I'm hitting myself because I'm torn!
All right, you clones, I want a clean fight. No rough stuff. Go back to your corners when the bell rings and come out fighting.
But first, you gotta shake hands.
Yeah, fine.
Well, this is a great handshake.
Splitting? So soon? Hair.
Hear me, Bucko. Let me get that for you.
Freedom!
Get right up and get your new improved patties.
Many secret patties later.
I'm leaving a good review.
So tasty.
A little bit different, but they taste familiar. Well, that wasn't familiar.
You feeling okay? Because there's sesame seeds growing out of your back. What's going on?
Oh, I never should have eaten four.
Pass on this, Patty.
Try this.
Bite my buns. Yeah, yeah, I'm on my break.
Come on, I'm on my break.
Eat us.
Eat me. Really, Krabs? Is this some kind of new promotional gimmick? Surely you can do better than this, Eugene. I mean, you even wasted real pickles on this cheap costume? Pretty insulting, if you ask me.
Original Krabby Patty. Why did we forsake your perfect recipe?
Chow down, SpongeBob!
No thanks.
Already ate, see?
Not to worry. We'll be in disguise. Greetings, fellow clone. I hate mayonnaise.
I hate mayonnaise and mustard.
I like mustard.
Did you take that nap, SpongeBob?
Uh-huh. Sure did.
Yep. We're all rested and jellified.
Good one, Jelly and Sandy.
Imposters!
Quick, SpongeBob, the mayonnaise!
Hold the mayonnaise!
Oh, almost forgot!
Hey guys, we're shaking!
Hold it right there, you evil blob of slime! You're through, cause we know your weakness! Show 'em, SpongeBob!
It's so cold in here, the mayonnaise is starting to freeze.
Then hurry and throw it, SpongeBob.
Aye, aye. cheese is frozen solid.
Then I'll just turn up the heat.
What happened?
Well, let me tell you.
11 minutes later.
And that's why we're covered in goo.
Thanks for rescuing us, SpongeBob. But what are we gonna do with all this green slop?
Mm-hmm. Freaky clone jelly relish!
Relish patties! Get your freaky clone jelly relish patties! Only $4 extra!
I'll have one relish patty. Hold the mail.
Eat up. What's he doing?
May I order, please?
All right, what do you want?
I'll have... Everything okay back there?
Yeah, just a bit of, renovation. Spice Marinette! Spice Bob! Spice Bob? There, 36.8-B. A note!
Item has been temporarily moved during reconstruction. Relocated to shelf 1018.2-E.
SpongeBob! 1018.2-E. Another note!
Oops! Did I say 1018.2-E? I meant 2019.3-F! Sorry!
SpongeBob! SpongeBob! SpongeBob, wait! What have you done with my... SpongeBob, I do not play games. Where am I? What is this place? My clarinet! What the? Hey, come back! I need my clarinet! Come back! Where are you? SpongeBob!
I am the keeper of the Horned Forest. State your business here.
I'm trying to find my clarinet.
Your clarinet?
Yes, my clarinet, of which I am the proud owner.
A clarinet is not owned. Why don't you tell me why you're really here?
You calling me a liar?
I don't appreciate your tone.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
This is a sacred place where clarinets can live without persecution. You need to learn respect.
I've learned respect.
I don't believe you.
Stand still, you idiot!
Stop!
I got you now! What the? SpongeBob! SpongeBob! Tell me, what in the wide world of sports is this place? And how did you get so big?
Must be all the pressure.
What are you talking about?
It must be the pressure. I gotta get out of here!
Where are you going, you imbecile? Sky!
Ready, SpongeBob?
Okay, Patrick, kill the lights.
I am the Flying Dutchman! Booga, 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 booga. Give me your souls!
SpongeBob,
those are my street clothes!
Flying Dutchman! Flying Dutchman!
Enough! It's the real Flying Dutchman!
I'm the Flying Dutchman, and I'll let you in on a little secret. I'm going to steal your soul. Quiet! You had it coming, you big crybabies. Every year, people dressing like me, turning the Flying Dutchman name into a laughing stock. But that's not the reason I'm taking your souls. No, this is the straw that broke the camel's back. Out of all the Dutchman costumes I've seen, yours is the most insulting.
Do you mean I'm not scary?
You scary? Let me tell you about scary, kid. There's all kinds of scary things in the world. Spiders are scary. I'm scary. You're not scary. Okay, let's get this over with.
SpongeBob!
First, I've got to get rid of this stupid costume.
What do you know? I scared him! It worked, Patrick. I scared everybody.
Yeah, I guess it was your pink hat.
Pink hat? Oh, that's not a hat. That's my brain.
Whoa.